you, Ms. Channing. Now, if you'll just bear with me a little while longer, I only have a couple more pertinent questions.
Your voice is unbelievable. You could be on Law and Order. Withdrawn.
Miss Channing, do you have any knowledge of embezzlement of any kind taking place at the Channing Investment Group?
I had no knowledge of any such lesson.
Did you repeat that?
We're having a side effect, tongue swelling, TS.
Miss Channing, are you aware of any accounts opened under any names other than your father's?
Just drink the water.
One sec.
Does anyone have a napkin or a bib?
All right. What's going on here?
I was just informed my client was part of a drug test within the last 24 hours.
Drug test, Leah? That's a good one. Just another rich girl on drugs. Get her into rehab and we'll have to reschedule.
We'll have to do this another time.
No. She can't talk, but I know what she would want to say. Ladies and gentlemen of the room, she would want you to know who her father really is. He used to make her snow toast. And in her words, he was funny, smart, and a generous lover.
Generous and loving.
Oh, sorry. Yes. Generous and loving. I don't know her father, but I do know her, and she's an amazing person. So he must be an amazing person, too.
Well, that accomplished nothing. We'll break for an hour.
Seriously, you sound like a superhero's boss.